What's going on, YouTube? Welcome to part 23 of Final Fantasy 7. Last time I played this, which was yesterday, I made the mistake of pressing.
You don't want to make me.
Oh. I made the mistake of pressing restart from checkpoint, which apparently the checkpoint farthest the last checkpoint is like half an hour back. So I had to replay all, like, the part, I had to replay this whole part where I came in here and Sephiroth messes with Cloud, we fall, and then come back up, and then come around, and, when they had to go upstairs, you know, everything that happened in the last episode pretty much is everything I had to redo. So, yeah, I was like, I was so dumb because, like, you had to restart all the checkpoints too. I'm not all the checkpoints. You had to restart like all the cutscenes too, and like some of them, like the dialogue, you can't really skip some of it. At least you can't skip it fast. So I was sitting there bored out of my mind. Well, not really bored, but annoyed. Annoyed that I had to go through all this stuff again, and these turrets right here are kinda bogus, can't lie. I need to look at my spells, cause, okay, I made sure, cause these turrets right here will destroy you. As I found out the hard way.
Come on, really? Yeah.
Really gotta take these out as fast. Problem with Aerith, right, is that her AP takes a really long time to go up. What I'm doing right now, I want to get her ATB up.
I think we're almost done.
You pray real fast. Spells. Dealt with the Thundara.
It's your turn.
Switch to her
get
real
him.
Fast.
Bring it. Show you what I can do.
This one's for you.
it's really no point in doing that. I want to do Ray of Judgment.
Gotta go for it now. That's over.
I'm gonna level that skill. This skill is pretty good. I haven't been using it a lot, but I know it's pretty good.
Making progress.
Where do we go after this? Once, oh, there was another way we could have went. Figure yourself out.
Hey, Cloud?
Eva?
We used the control panel here a little while ago, so you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. I'm getting pretty bored anyway.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
I need to get this game, done with so I can go ahead to, some new things. I wanted to get on Resident Evil 4, but I never took the time to go back to it.
We need to open the door first.
I don't know where our health is at. Just in case. What's on sale in here? Mega potions, yep. I just used a bunch of those. Esther, yep. It's kind of crazy how, like, you know, so much of the game you don't use Aerith. So my Cloud just has the best healing skills, and then when I got switched to, yo, can you move? When I switched to, Tifa and Aerith at that point, I just had no heals for real. I can't go in here? Isn't there a door we just opened? Oh, we gotta go in the middle and open it. Okay. Okay, I'll probably cut this part out.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
I feel like we're getting... I don't know the story of the game like that. I never played the original, so I don't know how far we are into the game, but I'm pretty sure we're... This seems like it would be like a later game area.
It stinks. More of Hojo's experiments.
You gotta get Barrett ready for them electric spells. I already know it's about to be a bunch of robots. Or maybe it might be some experiments at the last part. We'll see. This is definitely a fight. Kind of obvious when
you test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
You going down one way or
I didn't even see them sitting over there. The thing about this though,
let's do this.
Me playing as Cloud. It's gonna be a different situation when we're fighting.
Right.
How are you fighting? Kinda annoying.
Here we go.
Man, I don't care nothing about that poison. I'm gonna be honest. Not
I hope you're enjoying your experience.
Why don't you come down here and ask me?
Before you get any ideas, you should know this glass is bulletproof. No discernible changes after contact. Most fascinating.
Hey, we ain't done yet.
It seems we have no choice.
It's getting intense. Music just started going crazy. I knew there was something back here. I saw it. Yeah. Astral cuff. Magic defense. I'm not really fighting anybody that's using magic. Just using poison. Poison and electric. Oh, goodness.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing
ready for
test.
This barrier.
Not going down without a fight.
It's on you.
Yeah, I'll do it.
That's what I'm talking about. He's down to it.
Come on.
Hurry up.
Hey, you good. You good. You need that.
Golden opportunity right here.
Come on.
Lock on me.
Hit him. Demolish.
Pull yourself together. Time to fry. Shit hurts. Don't. How'd you like that?
Snap. Alright. Hit Bear with that real fast.
I've lived you work.
Abilities. Spells, hit myself with haste. That might
get your ass in gear.
I should have hit Cloud with that. If I would have hit Cloud with that, he would have, because he's like passively fighting. I'm not controlling him right now.
My turn.
I don't know if y'all can see it, but that little
let's get this over with. Bring it.
Like Red 13 was like, Red 13 was like getting in my way, like heavy. I just want to keep this move so I can level it up.
Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go. How'd you like watching your precious toys get torn to shreds?
I never grow tired of watching my toys be broken. no matter how many times I've seen it happen. Such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
Is this some kind of game? What do you think could be next? What is an annoying enemy? Oh, it's probably been one of them giant shock, whatever I'm gonna call this. I forgot what their name is. Big joint that pushes you away when you stagger. It might be the zombie dudes.
Look, now's our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper.
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
What? Bruh.
Be a good boy and keep the other pets company.
Shit, looks like Red might need our help up there.
Oh, what we got here? What do we have here? Sledgehammer. Oh, we're playing this.
Get ready.
Can't move. Wow. Gotta hit these dudes with slow.
Why don't you just sit back and watch?
That miss?
That's all. Oh, you in trouble now?
Come on.
Ow.
Let's try that again.
Hit him, Cloud. Oh, what?
Come on.
Gotta heal Barry. Phoenix down.
Still up, boy?
I'm still kicking.
Wow, what are you doing?
Not looking good.
No, you don't.
Hey, what the hell?
What? My move miss? Oh my goodness, this is annoying.
Hell yeah, bring it on! Ah! Bring in the heat! Golden opportunity right here!
Oh my gosh.
We still got a job to do! I never have to see them go these dudes again. They were dodging my limit attacks and everything, bro. Get out of here! What was that thing?
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now.
I guess they want us to go that way, but... See how they hit this right now? It's gotta be up. He was gonna be secret or something back there. A chain bend. Better than when I got on. You know, I'm gonna put that on just for the extra defense.
Subjects don't receive treatment.
They're enhanced or dissected.
This guy's a new piece of work.
What's up?
Now what?
You fighting furniture now?
Hey! Let us out! I remember you!
He remembers us, I think.
I bet you got the same spell that, as I suspected. Abilities, assess.
Best do it right.
Okay. Immune to poison.
Deal with that.
Pretty much beats everything everybody else does. I mean, not everybody, but all the robots are beats.
This is gonna sting! Want some more?
You better not be hitting me with that. Still getting hit by what? By the way, Barrett's still getting hit by poison in his cousin. Talking about Cloud. Oh.
Come on.
Ain't that tough. Keep using my abilities. That last fight was worse than that one. Music calmed down, so I'm guessing. Did he get the Tifa now?
One step at a time it is.
I don't see any elevators around here.
I'll let Tifa and Aerith know.
Alright. Let's keep moving. Would y'all want to watch me play Kingdom Hearts 3? I'm sorry if you can hear the train outside.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut. So what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
I'm asking that because, when I had... I mean, I haven't played them in a couple months. But I had the collection of all the games. I'm currently on Dream Drop Distance. And I know Kingdom Hearts is pretty similar, if not, you know, another Square Enix title. Just an idea though. I might not, because I kind of got some other games I feel like you guys would probably more likely watch. Get that just for Era. I feel like it'd be useful for her. Especially they keep giving us all these enemies with poison damage. Which is not cool.
Please.
What'd you sit down for? He said, please.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal.
Cloud, you couldn't just dump down there?
Is something wrong?
Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Oh no! Come on! You don't want to make me mad.
Would kill for a shower.
it's a ladder right here. Okay. These musicians.
Nothing can stop me.
I like Star Shower. A little fast enemies can't run away from that. Hey, my man's health going down fast all of a sudden.
Sorry for the wait. Now, let's get this over with. Gotcha! Get him!
Please, please.
He tried to so fast. Why does he still have a health bar?
Let's finish this.
Hitting them with Tekken moves.
I am now.
Nice one.
Have Cloud and Barrett found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
All right.
It's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
Come on, really?
Bruh.
Get down! Go on!
Yo, does Tifa have high damage or something? I feel like she does more damage than...
Get him!
I'll show you what I can do. You okay?
Bring it! All set! Give him your all! One more shot! Pour it on! That's it!
Finish him off!
And catch! This one's for you!
That's the way to do it.
The fourth door, right?
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Let's go give the others the news.
To go all the way back.
Gotta make a stand.
Oh my gosh. Is that moving too fast? Why are they spawning like that? Oh, wow, that's scary.
Take care of them.
One more shot.
There. Super close one.
Where's the thing at? As long as they don't make me fight that one joint again. Please don't make me fight these again. Alright, thank you.
Found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for us there.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Alright, I'm gonna end this part here. I don't know how long it's gonna be. This next part I'm getting into, so I wanna split it here. This will probably be a double upload once I upload this stuff. But if you made it this far, like, share, subscribe, and peace.